Hi, kindergarten two. Welcome to our picture study time again. And today, we will make a drawing inspired by our lovely painter, Henri Matisse. Yeah, we are going to make a drawing that looks like the open window. We will make our version, our own version of the open window, friends. So let's prepare white paper, pencil, and coloring tools. Now, friends, before you draw, I need you to open the window or door so it is better to do this activity in the morning or afternoon, okay? Look outside, friends. What do you see from the open window? Maybe you can see the plants or the trees, or maybe you can see the sky or the clouds. Or can you see people outside? What are they doing, friends? Let's see and observe the things that we can see from the open window. While looking outside, you can start drawing the things that you can see. After you draw, you can color your drawing. Okay, friends? And here is my drawing, the things that I can see from my open window. I like the scenery outside, friends. I can see a lot of trees and plants and some flowers. What about you, friends? Do you like the scenery or the things that you can see outside your window? Or maybe you can tell me the things that you don't like to see outside your window. Okay, that's all for today. I hope to see your drawing soon and have a nice day.